my hair back from the trailer. I gotta get my hair. This valve here controls the lock. Pull out the lock, stop now, pull the vehicle up. This is the safety bar here. So, keep going down until you hear it pop up. Now it's up hot. So now you want to set this bar down. So it'll sit on your truck. That's it. Now you can just pull away.
Oh, there you go.
The gooseneck will detach because when you heard that pop up, it just unlocked the base, so you can just drive away. Once you have the radar, you see?
Well, that's what happened.
Yeah.
And then they lower this and put the truck in.
Yeah, you take the flip ramps down, and then they drive up the truck.
Yeah, so then you just flip your ramps down.
Right.
Drive up on there.
And then they'll put the
flip them back up. Now the easy thing to do here, before you get back in the truck, is you gotta pull this out to lock it. Pull it out now. And then when you get it in place, that pin will automatically drop down and lock.
Okay.
You see that pin right there? That's what's going to secure.